Well, hello everyone. This is Richard, otherwise known as Spine. I'm here at Dracula's on the Gold Coast with our show Sin and Tonic. We are 6 months into this show, folks, and it's been a fantastic 6 months. We have another 6 months to go, and it's amazing how many people comment on social media, on Facebook, and to us here every night as to the detail that goes into putting together our shows here at Dracula's. And it's not just about the performance and the technical side and the running of the kitchen and the food and the menus and the props. It's also about our wardrobe department. These guys put together amazing costumes, and these costumes have to last for 12 months. So what I want to do is take you on a bit of a backstage sneak peek tour and introduce you to some of the people that put together these costumes and maintain them for an entire 12-month season. I'm in the wardrobe department with Tracy Lord, our head wardrobe mistress. She's been with us for many years. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I've been with the company for 11 years.
And I'm worried about this, though, I have to say.
When we're in production and any of my staff make a mistake, I do actually whip them with this.
She does.
The problem is they like it. But anyway.
Well, it's Dracula's after all.
It is the way it is. Welcome to the Dracula's male cast dressing room. This is where we store all of the costumes. You'll notice there's quite a few here. That's because our understudies also have to be costumed, and they have an exact replica of the person that they're on for. This is a costume from the opening. It's made from PVC. We put all the snaps in, we quilt it, we do everything from beginning to end. Also down here, this is another beautiful costume from our finale. Hand appliqued stripes on all of the costumes, and this divine applique on the back that just looks stunning. Now, we've got this amazing gold jacket. You'll notice again, there's two, one for the understudy, one for the cast member. Now, with a simple flick of my wrist, voila, it lights up. We had to work with the technical department here at Drax to make sure that we accommodated for these bulbs that sit snugly over the top. We had to make sure that they wouldn't fall out and no one would stand them and hurt them. But yeah, there's a little special mechanism in here. There's a battery pack we had to make a special belt for to accommodate that as well. So lots of tricky things here at Dracula's to make the magic happen. Beads, feathers, fringing, silks, satins, any imaginable fabric. We use it.
We're also dealing with accessories like fangs and contact lenses for some
of
the cast.
Yes, and we order makeup for the cast. Anything that they need, we sort it out. Shoes have a problem, we're off over the road, fixing that up straight away.
Gee, they're busy.
We're very tired.